So I haven't recorded a rant type of video in a very long time, so I figured, why the fuck not? Let's do one right now. And I have a lot of time right now, so that's why I'm doing it. And here we go. So, I've been talking, if you guys read the title of this video, which I hope you guys did, you guys will know that I'm talking about Five Nights at Freddy's and how it's pretty much just for kids now. Like, what the fuck happened to Five Nights at Freddy's? What happened to it being, like, a terrifying game? Like, kids think it's cool. Like, kids younger than me are like, I know what Five Nights at Freddy's is. Like, my fucking 8-year-old brother has Five Nights at Freddy's posters all over the wall. And I'm just questioning it, like, the fuck, dude? Like, Five Nights at Freddy's used to be, like, let's go back. Isn't Five Nights at Freddy's a horror game? So why the fuck is it, like, popular with kids? Like, no joke. As of right now, only kids are, like, interested in Five Nights at Freddy's. That's why they're making bank off of fucking posters, masks, hats, shirts, plushies, condoms. You fucking name it. They're getting a lot of fucking, like, you know, hey, you 5-year-old little boy, you should, like, you know, get some of my Five Nights at Freddy's merch. Like, what the fuck, dude? I remember when Five Nights at Freddy's came out, and it was popular for one reason. Being scary. It wasn't popular among kids because kids were too scared to look at this shit. Like, you're like, oh my god, a jump scare. I'm totally terrified. But it just makes no fucking sense to me. Like, what the hell happened to Five Nights at Freddy's? As of right now, it's directed towards kids. The marketplace is directed towards kids. Shirts are directed towards kids. Everything's directed towards kids. And here I am thinking, what the fuck? What is this shit? I'm fucking 16. And you got some 5-year-old walking down the street in a Five Nights at Freddy's shirt. And I'm thinking to myself, really? Like, how the fuck does this shit happen? Like, I think the main reason is fucking Markiplier and, like, Jacksepticeye. All the bigger YouTubers, like, all 5-year-olds watch, are fucking making videos on this shit. They're watching it, and they're like, holy fuck, that's pretty cute. And I'm like, what happened to Five Nights at Freddy's? Like, please, I want the old Five Nights at Freddy's back. I don't want it just to be directed towards kids. Because I'll go and, like, okay, well, I want a Five Nights at Freddy's poster. And you can't see what the fucking poster is in the box. So whenever you get this little shit, like, that's directed, like, a childish-looking, like, art design for a fucking horror game, it's kind of fucking annoying. Like, it's weird. It's not what you want. You want something fucking terrifying, something scary. But no, you get these Five Nights at Freddy's things, and, like, little shits. And it's fucking weird. The fucking fan art for Five Nights at Freddy's, you either get, like, the cute little stuff for kids, or you get fucking hentai, which is for adults. Which, you know, my friend Alex, you know, the guy from the Silver Shit video, you know, definitely he's looking at that Five Nights at Freddy's hentai. You know that, dudes. But I just think it's fucking ridiculous how downhill this is all gone. Like, it's fucking insane. I used to look at Five Nights at Freddy's as a scary game. Now I just think of it as the game kids play, because that's what it is. I mean, at this point, they're just trying to release a new Five Nights at Freddy's every fucking year so they can make more money, so 5-year-olds can, you know, keep their interest in it, which is not a bad idea, but it is, at the same time, in my opinion. I just don't think it's worth it. Like, you're gonna put all this time into a new game, and it's just gonna be like, yeah, oh yeah, Five Nights at Freddy's, fucking 87, this time you can be Freddy. Like, what the fuck? That's probably where it's gonna go. And I hope to God it doesn't go that way. Because Five Nights at Freddy's, I want it to go back to the way it was. I don't want kids being like, it's so cool. And then they go play and they're like, oh my god, it's so scary, I can't play this. And they cry themselves to sleep because it's terrifying them. Anyways, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And make sure to go down into the description and check out my second channel, Slaunder Live. It's where I upload my live stream videos. And I will also, like, be posting when I go live on that channel. It's kind of, you know, I'll upload daily to it. But this is still going to be my main channel, and always will be my main channel. Anyways, guys, peace.